Toronto, it's Mercedes. Now, this bakery has been making fusion treats for a few years now, including a geometric croissant that I've got to see for myself. Let's head inside. Croissants weren't always the specialty here, but the owners realized how much the community loved them and shifted their focus. The cube croissant started off as a secret menu item, but became so popular that they now make a batch every day for their regular customers. While they used to use the leftover scraps of dough from their normal croissants, now they make entire batches of layered croissant dough, cut into squares, proofed in cube molds, and baked. The entire process takes about 24 hours. Waffles, which are exactly what they sound like. Croissant meets waffle. They have at least 6 different varieties in both sweet and savory flavors.